according to the latest news I read, that's only got a day or five to last at least. So yeah, this is possibly the last video, one of few videos I can get of it before demolition. Yep. Possibly even tomorrow this will be starting to be demolished.